apologized. Boy brought his thermos to the game tonight.
Just that one cup of soup. Yeah, yeah. What was that?
Here's a giveaway. Robitaille moving in. He shot. Scores! Wow. Robitaille goes high. Well, I'm not sure the players know the puck went in, but the red light is on. Believe me, this puck went in. They'll go up and have a look, but Robitaille roofed this puck over the right arm of Thomas Vokoun.
Hang on here. I'll tell you what. Just body language from the officials indicates that maybe they think it didn't go in. Robitaille certainly saw that it looked like it did. There's the bad turnover by the Panthers, all right? And it's pounced on very quickly by Robitaille. He does a nice job of reading from neutral ice. He's in a good defensive position, and then all of a sudden pounces on the turnover right there and drives to the net and lets one rip high over the trapper of Thomas Vokoun off the far post and underneath the crossbar, and they will go. Well, boy, Dean, this is going to be an interesting call here. This is going to be very interesting, and let's take a look at the overhead now, folks. Oh, that's in. Oh, yeah, that hit the back of the net. So they're going to rule this one from Toronto that it's a goal, and the Senators, for the first time in five games, score the game's first goal 6 minutes and 48 seconds in. Folks, believe you me, they're going to signal a face-off at center ice. I'll be shocked if they don't. Let's take one more look at it if we can here. Randy Robitaille, left-handed shot, lets one rip right over the right shoulder of Vokoun off the post, back of the net, underneath the water bottle, and bounced out just like that. And that will be classified as a goal. And for Randy Robitaille, Dean, it ends a 13-game goalless drought. Once again, you talk about secondary scoring. Robitaille getting an opportunity to play with the big boys, Danny Heatley and Jason Spezza, and that's all individual right there. He did a great job of reading the play, pouncing on the turnover, and letting a shot go, and that will be his third goal of the season. And let's now watch referee Mike Hassenfratz point to center ice, Ottawa with a 1-0 lead. And no sooner do I say, Dean, that their offensive flow started to work, that they score a goal, and that's exactly what happened. You could just get a sense. Cross ice passes were connecting a little bit more with a little more regularity, and Randy Robitaille gives his team a much needed lead early on in this hockey game. Not just